recruit of the Shively Police Department has been fired over allegations he shared or posted inappropriate posts on his personal social media account. Authorities say the posts on Trenton McDuffie's Twitter were disturbing and inappropriate, featuring homophobic and racial slurs. Although he had been an employee of the city of Shively since July 16th, McDuffie was not a sworn officer and was on a probationary status that wouldn't end until 1 year after his graduation from the academy. Officials say McDuffie was notified of his firing after being recalled from the academy to speak with department administrators.